Ladies and gentlemen, you're in the famous Rosedale, Mississippi, on the edge of the Mississippi River. My name's David Moore. I live here on Front Street, where I have a little derelict abode. And I live here with a dog, and we raise crops and make weirdness for the art world.
I bring you a message that you can overcome whatever it is that's in your way. We call it the Seed of Prosperity Package.
Yeah, I guess you could say I'm a musician. I got a set of drums, got a piano, those things.
Is that all? What other instruments?
Let's see. I've got these Schizoid Zithers that I make that are like hybrids. You want me to hold this for you? That's the Buzz Box. Close it back up, put your beer there. It's a musical furniture. I was tired of making traditional furniture and I wanted to come up with something that would grab you a little bit more than that. And so I made some tables, but under the tabletop, when you move the tabletop, it would be something like this. Strings, crap. And the first ones were really tuned quite strangely. Within its simplicity, you can do certain things. I generally try to do improvisations and then take that improvisation and turn it into a more structured piece. This is traditional, but it's perverted. And somebody had to do it.
The invisible world flies in the night in the howling storm. Has found out my bed of crimson joy, and his dark secret love does thy life destroy. Rosie hangs her clothes out near the grave of Miss Lenore. This old rose dusted just like it was before. Two dove on a tombstone and a treble clef with Wayne. Shackled up with Jesus, I can still hear her sing. Rosie, can I see your window? Blue jade's dripping from the morning star. Falling silent on the black trees by the river, you know it ain't so far. Consider the lilies, baby, you know they're only who they are. Don't think so much about tomorrow. Just leave me. surprisingly night in the howling storm. Has found out the bed of crimson joy, and his dark secret love does the night destroy.
Yourself a conformist?
My sister used to tell me, she would say,
David, you're gonna have to conform.